just said, hey guys, to you guys.
Yeah. So today, this is the third episode of
Super Slam Blitz.
Say Super Slam Blitz.
Super Slam Blitz.
Super Slam Blitz. Yeah.
Welcome to Super Slam Blitz. Our first contestant is Gumbo Watterson. Test your skills and endurance on a grueling slime covered obstacle course.
Dun, dun, dun.
Come on down.
My turn. Okay. Play this super slime blade. Okay, we got Super Fly Gumball, so yeah. That's actually pretty cool. That's actually kind of cool. Huh. Isn't it kind of cool? Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's super cool. Jun, Jun, Jun! I did not see that coming.
You see that coming?
No. Is it gonna be when I play.
I like to eat.
Ready? Go!
Thank you. Really fun.
Okay, check this. It's a cactus. It's cacti.
That's cool for cactus.
But this is educational. Hey, it's a science. Well, not a science guy. Okay, whatever. Like, go. Yeah, right, go. What are you doing?
Oh, wait for something to go.
My turn now. Did you realize it's my turn, right?
You can play 100 rounds.
What?
Ready? Go!
Haha, very funny. Okay, we got the cactus, guys. What's his name again? I forgot.
Watch you play. Who are you?
Now watch me whip.
You're always
there. Watch me night. What are you doing?
Ready? Go!
LOL. LOL means laugh out loud, just so you know. Are you coming? Ryder, aren't you coming? Come on, Ryder. Yes. How many slime slopes? Yay, I'm in slime slopes, everybody. Whoa, cool. I'm in a dojo again. Yay! I got destroyed by fire. Got destroyed by fire, bruh. How you feel about that? Super fun, but I don't want to go on my one. You get to play my game.
Daddy, you're not gonna like what I'm doing.
Prize machine, come on, let's go to my one. Let's try it out, huh? I got the old school diamond. Just say no, just now, okay? Right, guys? Yeah.
Yeah.
Diamond, man. Black. Don't be racist.
I'm not being racist.
Yeah. Okay.
Are you sure I'm being racist?
Yes, Tom.
I thought I was being racist.
What?
What?
What's basic?
You don't know what basic means?
No.
It's when you're being racist to your face.
Why does that make no sense? Go! Go! Where to go? No!
I can't do this.
Yeah, why to go? Go!
Dude, why?
Why are you going that way? It's my turn. Why are you like,
He was constipated.
Constipated?
Sophisticated.
Did he have diarrhea?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, old school Darwin turned into old school Darwin. His color was there because he was... Penny style.
Pennywise.
No, he was Penny style.
Want to hear a joke? Why did the chicken cross the road? To get to the other pizza. Okay, that was stupid. Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A. That's cool. Oh, what the heck? Stop. Just so you know, this character is gray. I'm not sure. I hope this isn't sounding racist. What? Can it form into your butt? What? The heck is wrong with these people? Pixelized? And was that's enough for me. Did you ever watch the movie Pixels? Me too. No! And Pac-Man? Yeah, Pac-Man too. Huh. Okay. And Cuba? What's Cuba? Is he a ghost? Is he... They used cars as ghosts. Yes, they did. Yes.
Oh, you're at 33. Nice.
Yeah, I always get high. I hope that didn't sound wrong. I meant the score. Talking about the score. I'm not talking about something else. If you think that, you think you're getting haunted. Don't let your kids watch it. That's funny. Do you even know what I'm doing? I'm technically doing this. That means your phone is pixelized. Okay. Hey guys, we just said hey guys to you guys. Isn't that funny? Isn't that cool or what? What are you doing? You like them with coins, huh?
Yeah.
Ugh. You died.
I'm gonna try to go back to normal.
What? Cup. Cup Patty's cup. Okay. What are you doing? Spider-Man, Spider-Moon. What are you doing? Let's take a quiz. Okay, let's do it. I said bouch, but wow. Okay, that was stupid. Goochie goochie goomy, I love you. Boom chicka wow wow. I'm gonna battle you because I wanna battle you. Oh look, I just made it. I'm going to laser base X. That's in space, right? Yes, I knew it was in space. Look, I can see another planet. Can't you see another planet? Is that Mercury? Mercury is a planet and a company. Go, 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 go. Yes! What's Saturn? Oh, it is? I didn't know that. There's another planet that has wings. Uh-huh. Are you dumb? Okay.
Yeah, because he's got 76. You need 101 more coins.
I got no rhythm.
Wait, did it
say the coin thing?
What if then? What if you're trying to get Darwin? I need 91 more coins.
We already got Darwin.
Oh, so Darwin.
We already got the whole Darwin. The Watterson family, huh?
You're lucky I bought Annalise.
I know.
I bought her with my own money. Just kidding.
In the game. It's in the game, right? You own it from the game. What are you doing?
I spawn.
Okay. That's cool. I don't keep up the good work. You got through the key thing.
Oh, yes. This is my favorite one.
Yeah. Up and away. Up and away on this very day. Up and away on my way on this very day.
There we go.
Up and away.
That's basically the only thing on
this very day. Up and away. Up and away on this very day.
Oh, is that cool? Look, I need 50 more coins.
Yay.
50 coins, actually. My turn. My turn. It's my turn, right? Wait, Luke.
My turn.
I want to see how much video is about. 21 minutes.
Come on. Let's play. You're being pixelized? Cool, you're being pixelized. Great. You are?
I don't love Transformers!
A Transformers!
No!
Go! A Decepticons. I found a key! Huh? What, Ryder? Prize machine, 36 coins left. Okay. That's pretty good, huh? 36 coins left? Okay. We actually need less than that, because I just got some coins right now, bro. Okay. I think it's like 29. Okay, 28. Okay, got it. 28. I knew it! It was 28. I got no rhythm. I got no rhythm. I said I got no rhythm. 27 left. 26 left. What? A T-Rex that I can fly. T-Rexes don't fly, bro.
I'm a T-Rex.
Just need 21 coins left. Cool, huh?
That's pretty cool.
No, I do not want to watch a freaking ad. Freaking ads are bad
for your health.
No, it destroys the world.
Huh. Ads can kill you.
Ads destroy the world.
Yeah, they kill you.
They might start World War III. Is that funny? Is that funny? Go! Can you just go? Jeez. Whoa!
What?
Really? Really? Why to stop? Oh, it smells!
Yeah, you trapped!
Huh?
Do we have some more coins?
How much coins do we need?
Yes. I guess that.
That means 3.
I know.
Oh, don't stretch, scratcher. I know you want me. Okay, that was good. And I'm Anais. I'm just kidding, I'm old school Darwin Ball. 199. I just need one more coin in order to go to the pie machine. Wow. Wow, I only need one coin to go to the pie machine, blah. Time to go to the prize machine anyways. Huh? What do you mean? But it's too long for me to die, right? That's just me. I got William.
Yeah!
William!
It's about to be 30 minutes.
Huh?
The video is about to be 30 minutes.
Should I just end the video? We're just gonna do one more round and then we're gonna be done, huh? With the video?
After this round and one more round, we're gonna be done.
No, we're only doing one more left and that's this one. Yeah. For the video.
Oh, yeah. For eternity! That's the last one.
No. Because we still got part four to do, right? Don't we? Yeah, of course we do. So yeah, like bruh, like dude, like are you serious right now? Bruh.
Oh, you could fly.
I could fly.
I believe I could fly. I believe I could
touch the sky. What? You were about to say the D, spell the D word, wow,
I
know.
No, I wasn't. I was just saying D-I-S-T. No, D, yeah, D-I-S-T.
This?
Yeah.
What's this?
I don't know.
No! Okay, I guess it's the last round, right? Okay, that's it for today's video. Make sure you...
Wait, don't go. We have to say bye-bye to the audience. I just got on it,
Ryder.
Say bye to the audience.
Bye.
No.
Bye, guys. See you next time. Okay? Anyway, make sure you like the video and subscribe and do that, all that stuff. Leave an awesome comment. Wow. I just burped, okay? So anyway, bye, see you next time. Peace out, everybody.